Now it's LeBron looking for his first assist. And what a great!